Hi students, and good morning to all. In the last section, what we have seen? We have seen the poem. We have seen the lesson. We Indians. Okay. So today we are going to see our next poems. The section of poem, page number 81. What is the page number 81? Page number is 81. Okay. So see here, all times. Rhymes. What it is? All times rhymes. This section. Okay. So listen it very carefully. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, why do you shine so far? I have a star on this jar and a star on my car. What it is? See here. Once again, I will repeat. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, why you shine so far? Why do you shine so far? I have a star on this car and a star on my car. Okay, see here. But you are brighter than they are. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. Okay, again one time I will repeat. See, twinkle, twinkle, little star, why do you shine so far? I have a star on this jar and a star on my car. But you are brighter than they are. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. This poem you have to read and you have to buy this poem. Okay? Because in the oral also we can ask. So, you have to learn this rhymes. Okay? Then, after that see. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. He pulled his cart with just an arm. He pulled his cart with just one arm. He pulled his cart to the mart. He sells his crops and buy a tar, E-I-E-I-O. Okay? This is the another one. In that only, old MacDonald. Okay. See, once again I will repeat. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. He pulls his cart with one arm, E-I-E-I-O. He pulled his cart to the mart, E-I-E-I-O. To shell his crops and buy a tar, E-I-E-I-O. And old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Okay? After that, see. The next one. Jack and Jill went to the park to play before it got dark. They heard a big dog bark and bark, and they ran out of the park. Okay? See once again. Jack and Jill went to the park to play before it got dark. They heard a big dog bark and bark, and they ran out of the park. Okay, you have to learn these all poems by heart. Okay, whenever I will ask you that poems. Okay, thank you.